Hi, I'm Maya. I'm from Italy. I'm studying at Delta School District and I'm grade 12.
I came to Canada because I wanted to learn English and because I wanted to have new experiences. I enjoy going to school. My favorite subjects are biology, chemistry, and physics. They are really interesting subjects because I like the projects and exercises that we do in class. My biology teacher always explains the class very well, and it's easy to understand as well as fun to learn. I love my host family. They are really nice to me. They make me feel at home, and they always try to make me feel comfortable. They are really kind and they take me to see places and we do activities together. I love my dance academy because we learn and practice new styles, from ballet to jazz and hip-hop. At the dance academy, we work with 4 teachers, and each one of them teaches us different styles. And sometimes they work together to mix the styles as well as to teach us the right technique. I enjoy learning new techniques as well as improving as a dancer. We have been practicing a choreography for Remembrance Day. My first performance was at the Genesis Theatre, which is the theatre of the school. It was the first time for me to perform in Canada. Also, it was the first time for me to celebrate Remembrance Day. We don't have this in Italy, but in Canada it is an important date. And this is something that I have learned from the Canadian culture. Coming to Delta was one of the most beautiful decisions that I have ever made. I know that I've learned a lot. And now I have grown up as a dancer and person.
That's why I want you to come to study at Delta School District, because you're gonna have a wonderful experience. Come to Delta.